What's my favorite word?
Shit.
Yeah, yeah. Why I face me? Yeah, you know me. Yeah. I'm a clean, clean stepper. ATL rapper, clean, clean stepper.
My people, my people, my people, my people. What it is? I am T-Boy. YFHB. I'm back up in this thing, man. What is YouTube? What it is? What's happening with y'all this day today? Day, man, I just crack myself up sometimes. So I lost my balance there for a second. I tried to hit that high note off my tippy toes, tried to take off with the high note, but I lost my balance. Deck for today, as you can see behind me, I have two Nike unboxes. As you can see, it is taped up ever so lovely with the Just Do It tape. So you can walk by my house and see that I have a Nike product that I'm about to receive. And Nike, you all continue to do this like it's okay. I know some of y'all asking, what's up with the book bag, T-Ward? Well, let me tell you. This book bag here is from soulpremise.com, man. This book bag is the top of the line travel bag. It's more than a book bag. It's a travel bag, man. This bag here holds five pairs of your sneakers. I'm gonna try to go through it real quick. Pairs on this side, one here, second pair here, and they got other compartments here where you put all your necessities there. This middle compartment here, it holds your laptop, where three and four goes, pair three and four. So I'm just wondering, like, where is the fifth pair gonna go? Right here, man, right here. Even if you don't have five pairs of shoes to put in here, man, you can put jeans, joggers, shorts, all that you need right here, man, in this bag, man. This is deep. It has more than enough room. If you just, you know, want to travel light, or you wanted to have some extra room, grab you a duffel bag, man. Grab you a duffel. If you carrying two pairs, or if you adding to the fifth that you need two more, hey, you got two more compartments right here. Excuse me, got two more compartments on each side right here. These right here open up on each side. You just slide your shoe on in, man. You slide your shoe on in and you open it here. You have more room. Or if you traveling light, you know, so I'm gonna put this to work right here. I'm gonna put this bag right here to work. I ain't used it yet, but this bag right here this weekend when I travel to SneakerCon Dallas, man. The T-Water will be in the building, man. Hope to see y'all there, man. So make sure y'all head over to soulpremise.com, man. You save 30% of your complete order by putting in T-Ward at checkout. Also, there's another bonus on top of that as well. Soul Premise will be including a hat as well. I think it's just for this week. I'll get clarification on that on the next video. But I do know this week's orders will include a free Soul Premise hat. So y'all head on over there and get you a Soul Premise bag and a hat, man. So when you travel, you can be clean when you step on the scene, man. Do you buy pre-owned, used sneakers, clothing? You do? Okay. So when you get those items, what do you do? What do you do to deodorize them or disinfect them? Nothing. You don't do nothing. What? I got something for you. My people over at Rejuvenator.com created this just for you, man. This is the advanced deodorizer, man. It eliminates odors from your clothing and your sneakers. All you need to do is spray it on 2 to 3 times daily to eliminate that odor, even if it's smoke. If it's smoke, continue to do it 2 or 3 times daily until the odor is completely eliminated. And I got something special for you, man. I got something very, very special for you. All you need to do is click the link down in the description box, and it'll take you straight to the website. And when you get to the website and you pick this deodorizer out and plus many more shoe cleaning items, just put T-Water at checkout and you save 10% off of your complete order, man. Don't get no better than that, man. So head on over to rejuvenator.com and tell them the T-Water sent you. Some of y'all in the comment section now, man, why you gotta do all that, T-Water? You can do all the talking, man. Just show the shoes, man. Hey, man. I don't load my videos up with 10 plus commercials. I do my own commercials, man. Shit. Got a package from my guy, Rob Rock. Now, if you don't know who Rob Rock is, he is the mastermind producer behind the Clean Scene Steppers theme song. Not only did he do my theme song, he also did my bro Mike Rich theme song as well. Also, man, he remixed my What's My Favorite Word when Too Short said. Too Short come in and say, "What's my favorite word?" I'd be like, "Shit." So he's sitting over a remix of that. So if this video not too long, I'm gonna play it right now. So let me go on and check out what my guy sent me, man. Let me go on and check it on that. Man, how did you notice, man? How did you notice? Because you just about to have watched 98% of my videos to know that this was one of my favorite people besides the two MJs, the Michael Jordan and the Michael Jackson, and this person right here. And because I only mentioned this person like maybe like one or two times in my videos. And man, you pulled this one off right too, man. This is definitely a surprise, man. He pulled this off right here, man. He pulled this on the T-Wars. This right here, man. The Prince Funko, man. That's one up, man. You keep just outdoing yourself, man. You did it with the theme song, man. You did it with the theme song. Then you came back with the remix. The shit remix. And then you hit me with the Prince Funko, man. Oh, man. That's what's up, man. Hey, man. I'm lost for words, man. I appreciate it, man. Appreciate it, man. Over this past Father's Day weekend, Jim and Jazz had a 5 sale going on. Well, maybe I'm being biased with 5 because they had stuff on sale that I wanted. You know what I'm saying? But they had the stuff that was on sale plus an extra 25% off by using Dad at checkout. So I took full advantage of that. These two items, I wanted already, but I didn't want to pay retail form. So when I saw it, like I said, when I saw him, I jumped right on it. So on the first thing is, man, this shirt right here, man. This human highlight film, Dominique Wilkins shirt right here, man. This shirt is hella clean, man. Hella clean. This and Miss and Ness, man, I wonder if they changed their shirts, man, because their shirts used to be super thick. I ain't gonna say super thick, but their shirts used to be kind of thick. This right here is the good thin cotton. You know what I'm saying? They use, I'm pretty sure they using a I'm sure they're using a different blend of cotton and then what they used to, man. But man, I had to have it, man. What's retail on this shirt, man? This shirt is 36 of them smackaroos. But I paid let's see, $14.97. You might as well say 15 stripping ones for them. Cause it was on sale for $19.99 plus 25% off, man. So I had to. I should have doubled up on this, man. This right here, man. I've been waiting on this, man. I was gonna consider writing a letter to Mitchell and Ness and ask y'all why y'all ain't made these yet, man. Why y'all doing my home team like this, man? But y'all finally came through before I wrote my letter, man. So y'all ain't gotta worry about me writing a letter, man. And that's none other than these right here, man. These Atlanta Hawks basketball shorts, man. I've been waiting on these, man. I've been waiting to grab a pair of these. Retail on this was 85 of them stripper ones. I said, that was a no, 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 no. No, 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 no. I can't do it. I wasn't going to do it, man. I wasn't going to do it. And they had them on sale, Jimmy Jazz, sale for $69 now, plus an extra 25%, boy, equal to $52.46, man. So that's a steal. I got the shorts and this shirt for under what the retail of the shorts cost, man. You know what I'm saying? So that's what you call saving some stripper ones, man. About to get to these unboxings, man. So first right here, man. This right here came from my Nike plug. Shout out to my Nike plug. It's always looking out for the T-Wars and saving me some money. I need that every now and then, man. Much money as I spend on shoes. So, hey, they come in handy having that plug, man. As you can see, got the Nike box. And this is the Air Max 98. And it is in a size 10 and a half. And the color spectrum is court purple, terror blush. Not gonna be coming up with some names, brother. Not gonna be coming up with some names. At the retail bay at 160 of them stripper ones. But no, 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 not the T-Warster. If I'm calculating it right, I believe it was 110, 115 or something like that with the plug discount. So here we go. When I first seen these, man, I said, whew, I got the hat on, man. There's some 598s. The colors on there is dope. Like looking through a telescope. So here we go, man. Woo-wee. I've been overdoing it, but when y'all come out with these five color like that right here, let me show y'all what I'm talking about. I'm talking about this right here, man. Ooh, is this the grape colorway? The Charlotte Hornets colorway? I mean, man, that color combo. Hey, y'all cannot deny this color combo on this thing, man. It's all kind of clean, man. It's all kind of, I can't even wait. I gotta do it right now. These are some clean scene steppers, man. I'm get to this second unboxing, trying to speed up this video. Don't want to keep y'all too long. You know what I'm saying? Y'all get a little restless. This shoe right here came out overseas at first. Then Nike decided they want to drop them about a month later. Overseas release, they went for the high. Now that the price done dropped, damn near almost retail. And the shoe that I'm talking about is these right here, man. These Pata 7s, man. This box by itself made me want to buy this shoe, man. Cause we don't get stuff like this often. You know what I'm saying? This definitely is a collector. I like my boxes, man. I love keeping my boxes in pristine condition. Just holds value, man. Holds value. So yeah, man, this paddle box is dope, man. I'm mesmerized. So like I just said, this is the Air Max 7 Retro paddle. And this is in a size 10. And the color spectrum is shimmer. Shimmer. With a tough green velvet brown. At the retail value at 200 of them stripper ones. And yes, I paid retail. I was one of the lucky ones to get through, man, because I heard they sold out fast. So y'all done seen these already, so I'm just gonna be real quick with it, man. Real quick. Woo-wee! Some of y'all say y'all don't like these. I ain't mad, cause just because it got paddle color across that don't bother me, man. That don't bother me. But to each his own, to each his own, man. Another thing I like that they did, they turned this jump man to the side, to the diamond, and made him come through the diamond. That's dope as well. They almost made me wanna rock the shoe with this lace tag on. With the hang tag on. Y'all rocking these? Those who got these shoes, y'all rocking these with a hang tag on them, man. Y'all taking it off, man. Cause I'm considering keeping mine on. Man, these right here, man. Hey, I gotta do it again, man. These are some clean, seen steppers, man. I'm gonna be honest, I have no idea what Pata is. I heard it's a store or a brand or something like that, but I do know that they collab with Jordan to make some fire shoes, man. That's all that matter to me, you know what I'm saying? Man, this shoe is dope, man. This quality on here is remarkable. Hey, man, they got the lights on, lights off action on the suede, man. This team Pata in the back. Hey, I just love when they do collabs, man. I just wish they was more widely available, man. They just be boo-booing all on the GRs, man, and giving all the good quality to these limited shoes, man. I don't get it, man. I think Mike said something about that in his video too, man. Just don't get it, man. Just don't get it. So I done kept y'all long enough, man. So with all that being said, what I need you to do is hit that like, subscribe, and comment. Tell me what you think. Tell me what you think about these Air Max 98 Charlotte Hornets, aka Grapes, or these Jordan 7 Paddles, man. Both of them are clean scene steppers in my books. If you ask the T Wars, new and used out the closet sale part 2 coming soon. But most of all, man, this is your first time visiting my channel, the T Ward YFHB YouTube channel. I need you to go back, look in my archive, check out my videos. Once you do that, come back, hit that subscribe button. Next to that subscribe button is a bell, and I need you to rock that bell in that corner, man, so you can be a part of the clean scene stepping notification squad, man. Until then, I'm gonna holler like a dollar.
Straight out Atlanta, Georgia. Hey, I am the T Watster. Bringing y'all the heat out with like I'm the Georgia Scorcher. Waiting for the stars, bruh. Nah, bruh, that's that torture. I get the kick so quick, think they delivered in a Porsche. But I didn't pay retail, no, no, no. If I get them, then I got them for the low, low, low. Yeah, like Mike say, get you some, yeah, get you some. For a couple of them stripper ones, yeah, them stripper ones. And I need my size 10, double up my friend. Why your face be, I'm the topic in the trend. Yeah, yeah, why your face be. Yeah, 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 you know me. Yeah, yeah, I'm an ATL rapper. Extra mean and my clean scene steppers, yeah. Yeah, 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 why your face be. Yeah, you know me, yeah.